for. That's a lot of guards. Looks like I found the tank depot. I'd better go somewhere else. They've hidden it well from the air, but that's got to be where they're storing the Kraken prototype. Grabbed all I can. Better move it. Sidearm. Night. Site commander keeps the scuttling order code in his safe. Need to get my hands on that code. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Kraken prototype, a stealth kit in the U-boat. I can't leave it or this facility standing. Pressure valves. This looks like it was built in a hurry. If I can overload them, I'd be able to collapse the whole facility on top of the prototype. So, they cut corners to build the test site in time. Overloading the engine room should bring the whole place down. I've got the code. Now to send the scuttle order and bring this whole place down.
Die Alliierten treffen unsere Technologie nicht erhalten.
That should put a wrench in Kraken's development. Time to get out of here. Time to move.
Fairburne has returned with intel that confirms the serious and urgent nature of Operation Kraken.
Der Prototyp zerstört. Die Testdaten sind verloren. Monate der Vorbereitung für die Katz.
Unsere japanischen Verbündeten sind außer sich. Sie reisen doch nicht um die halbe Welt, um Zeuge von Unfähigkeit zu werden.
Wir sollten die Sicherheitsmaßnahmen verstärken.
Aber natürlich halten Sie mich für blöd. Ich will äußerste Wachsamkeit.
June 1944. Operation Overlord, the Battle of Normandy. We helped prepare the way by destroying coastal installations. But that was just the overture. This was the main event. The largest amphibious assault in history. The Germans didn't know what hit them. Allied forces made ground fast, fighting their way off the beaches, pushing hard into the mainland. But surprise only lasts so long, and the Germans are rallying their defenses. Villages like Dupont-sur-Duve, a strategically important choke point. The 5th Ranger Battalion has been ordered to secure it, so we can move troop convoys through deeper into the mainland. I've been attached to help them.
Hang on, boys! This is it!
Any landing you can walk away from is a good one. Need to find the Rangers, figure out the situation.